In this video, we will be seeing the missing codes for the upcoming MCQ based term 1 semester 1 examination of computer science. Let's see question number 1. In question number 1, we have something called as a function named as show words. The name says we need to show words, although the entire paragraph will be given to us. So what should we write in statement 1 to the statement 1 which is having this place as a blank, where we need to write select something to open the file. Let's see the file that it is being opened, and over here something is being printed. So we have A and AB and W and R. So since there is nothing like that, we are writing something. So we are only reading. So the correct answer is answer number D. Let's talk about statement number 2. Statement number 2 is something over here. F dot what? F dot read. So we have read and read given at these two places. But since the loop and all is being used, so we should have something like read lines. But over here it's a gap. Let's see. Read lines. Correct. Let's talk about third question. Statement number 3. To read the data by for loop. To read the data by for loop. So what should we code here? So we have line, we have data, we have F, and we have nodes.txt. Although nodes.txt is already being used, it is not required. If you talk about F, F is an object which is not required. So let's see the correct answer. Answer number A, that is line, which was the name of the variable used. Now let's talk about the blank in statement number 4, that what should we have at this place. So now, which can display data in uppercase. So we should know the name of the function. The name of the function is upper, and upper is being used like the name of the variable along with the function name. So we have the clear cut C option as the correct option available to us. So let's see the next question. Here we have something like this, that is show words to fill the blank for statement number 5. Statement number 5 is something like this. So which sort of bracket we should use, since close is a function. Since close is a function, so the correct answer will be correct option number A. Let's see the next one. We have something called as a function named as filter words. Statement number 1. What mode we should use to open the file in statement number 1? If you are going to see the code ahead, then we'll find that the correct answer to us is read, because there was no place where we were writing the content over there. Let's see in blank 2, what should we write to read the record? We are reading the entire file, so the read will be the correct option. Reads R is small. Let's talk about statement number 3. Statement number 3 is this, where we are trying to extract words, means we should use split function. There's nothing like word, so D goes wrong. And the syntax of split, says that we should write or use the name of the variable properly. The name of the variable available to us is line, so line is being used here. So the correct answer is yes, answer number C. Next part of the same question, fill the blank for statement number 4. So condition for if, which says that a word should be lesser than 4 characters. It should be lesser than 4 characters. So we have only B option available to us, where we have length less than 4. At all other places, we are not using less than 4. We are using some other condition. Let's talk about blank number 5 to close the file. to close the file, what we should do is we have to make use of the close function. There's nothing like end. Close function is having C as small. So the correct answer available to us is yes, option number A. So hope things are a bit more easier. Subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching.